from Heather on her travels, and I am in the wilder Kaiser region of Austria, and today we're trying some of the different activities during the Alpine Sports Week that they have here every year, where you can try lots of different activities and offer a reduced price in that particular week, although you can do them all summer long. And so I'm up in the treetops at Horn Park, which is just close to Elmau, and we're trying some of this kind of climbing on the wires up here. It's pretty scary for someone like me, at least, who's only just used a bit of gentle hiking in the mountains. That's a skateboard girl.
Mountain biking today as part of this Alpine Sports Week. Today was the mountain biking, and we went up on the cable car, which you can just see behind me, and then cycled down on the gravel tracks. It was a bit scary, but not too bad, as long as you concentrate, and we had all the instruction on how to do it safely. So it was quite a fun day, and now we've just got to go down the path.